Hello, and welcome to this tutorial on finding scholarly articles in library databases. Often when doing research, you want or have been asked to find the most reliable and credible information available on your topic. This usually comes in the form of scholarly journal articles. This tutorial will show you how to limit your results to only these scholarly journals when searching the CMU Libraries databases. We will see that even though these databases look different, the methods for limiting your results to scholarly journals are the same. But what is a scholarly journal? Generally, it's a publication that contains the most credible and reliable information available. This almost always means that the content is peer-reviewed, and that means that the articles have been reviewed by experts in the field before they are published. This chart shows some of the more common elements of scholarly journals compared with trade publications and popular magazines. In scholarly journals, you will see that the articles have a very serious look with few or no advertisements. They will be written by experts with credentials provided, and they will always have sources cited in footnotes or bibliographies. Here's another side-by-side comparison of scholarly articles versus popular articles. Again, scholarly articles will report on original research and will show the author's credentials as an expert in his or her field. On the other hand, if you found an article that seems to be written for the general public, has photographs or interview-like quotes, has few if any sources cited, and has no mention of the author's credentials, it is most likely not a scholarly article. When looking for these scholarly articles within journal article databases, you will see terminology like scholarly, refereed, or peer-reviewed. These terms all essentially mean the same thing. Peer-reviewed indicates that extra step in the publishing process that helps prevent bias and misinformation in scholarly research articles. So how do you find scholarly articles within the library's databases? It's important to keep in mind that although journal article databases may look different, the methods to limit your results to scholarly journals are the same. In this general topic database, you will see a limiting option that will allow you to search only within peer-reviewed publications. This option is available in the majority of article databases the library has to offer. For example, in this gender studies database, you will see a similar checkbox to limit your results to peer-reviewed journals. In this business database, the option to limit to peer-reviewed materials isn't as obvious, but if you look carefully among the available options, you will see the checkbox to limit your results to scholarly peer-reviewed journals. So as we have seen, although the journal article databases may look different, the methods to limit your results to scholarly journals are the same. One final note on scholarly journals. Using these limits will display research articles from journals that are scholarly. However, sometimes these journals will contain articles that are not scholarly. These may include editorials, book reviews, and opinion essays. You must be sure to check each article you find and evaluate it on its own merits. Remember some of the traits we saw that make an article scholarly. If you have questions or need more help finding scholarly materials for your research, please ask a librarian.